This is InfoLife TV headline news, October 15th. I'm Margot Dutkevich. U.S. Secretary of State Condoleezza Rice said Monday that U.S. President George Bush has decided to make ending the Israeli-Palestinian conflict one of the highest priorities of his administration. At a press conference with Palestinian Mahmoud Abbas, Rice said the U.S. has better things to do than invite people to Annapolis for a photo op. Prior to meeting with Russian President Vladimir Putin, German Chancellor Angela Merkel said she backed